Ocelots are adorable and cats are nice to have because they scare away creepers, but ocelots usually are hard to find because they spawn everywhere hidden in the jungle. So today I will show you a way how to farm them more easily. Ocelots spawn in all jungle biomes, so whenever you see a jungle tree, you know that you will be in the right spot. They spawn against the hostile mob cap and despawn like hostile mobs, even though they are non-aggressive. So if you want to farm them, you have to make sure that other hostile mobs don't fill the mob cap. That's why we are going up. So as you can see, I cleaned a tiny spot of land and chose one jungle tree. You don't need to clean the area, of course. And then with the help of vines, you can just climb to the top of the tree. Now you put a layer of dirt blocks, then saplings to grow another jungle tree on top, and then with the help of vines you continue up, and that you continue until you reach a wild level that is above the clouds. Once you're up here, you want to grow one last jungle tree that will later be your AFK spot. For the moment, what you have to do is build a spawning platform here. Depending on how fast you want the ocelots to spawn, the platform has to be bigger or smaller. Make sure you light up the spawning platform and surround it with a fence or something to prevent the ocelots from jumping over the edge. And then let's take care of the AFK spot. There's two important things with the AFK spot. One is you have to be at least 24 blocks above the spawning platform, otherwise no mobs will spawn at all. And second, you need a roof from solid blocks to prevent phantoms from attacking you. As you can see, I had to expand the spawning platform a little bit, but here is the first ocelot spawn. You can just AFK overnight. Since the platform is less than 40 blocks away, they will not despawn. So now you want to tame the ocelot. You take a fish into your hand. It has to be a raw fish. Cooked fish doesn't work. Then you approach him, sneaking, moving slowly until you are 6 to 10 blocks away. Then you will see him put down his head and approach you. That's the only moment in which you can tame him, by feeding the fish. And then he will change in one of three possible types of cat. So I hope that video helps you to find yourself some of those adorable cats. I guess the efficiency is higher as for spawn rates if you go lower, only then you have to light up all the caves underneath to have the spawns exclusively on your platform. But Minecraft favors spawning attempts on lower blocks. I hope that tutorial was helpful to you. See you next time. Bye bye.